But why get married on a Wednesday? It's a question I have been asked a lot over the past few months. June 26th is a very special date to us.
What you came for? Don't you wish you came more? Girl, what you playing for? Come on, let me kiss that. Ooh, I know you missed that. What's wrong? Let me fix that. Twist that. Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Baby, tonight's the night we lose control.
Exactly 37 years ago, Mel's parents, Mom and Dad, and my parents, David and Roberta, got married in opposite sides of the country. They couldn't have known that so many years later, their favorite, middle children, would meet against all odds and get married on the very same day. And now for my beautiful wife. We've come a long way. I still remember meeting you for coffee for the first time. I was in complete awe.
Baby, tonight's the night I let you know. Baby, tonight.
I'm Melanie Rose.
Take you, Michael Patrick.
To be my husband.
I would ask everybody to stand and welcome Mr. and Mrs. Lohman. And I would invite Michael to kiss his bride.
It only took a few minutes of us talking, and I knew I had found somebody really special. All I had to do was convince you. I never could have imagined it turning into what we have now. Feels unbelievable.